Do you suffer from constant headaches or migraines? If you do, you may be looking to seek relief. With that being said, even if you only occasionally suffer from headaches or migraines, you may still be seeking fast relief, but in a natural way. For natural ways to relieve the pain and discomfort associated with migraines and headaches, the following foods will give relief if taken frequently. Grapes are a great and natural way to seek relief from a headache or a migraine. When it comes to using grapes to seek relief, there are a number of different steps that can be taken. For natural consumption, just eat a bowlful of ripe grapes. Another approach involves just drinking the juice, as the juice is what provides the relief. With this approach, squish or grind a few grapes and drink the juice. In keeping with what is consumed, it is important to eat a proper diet. Diet is not only an ideal way to help get over a migraine quicker, but it is also a way to reduce your chances of suffering from one. A well-balanced diet is key to staying happy and healthy. Fruits, vegetables, whole grains, nuts, honey, yogurt, and milk are advised. In fact, one other natural remedy for headaches that comes highly recommended is eating a fresh apple each morning. Water is also key to reducing the average time frame of a headache or a migraine. As with a healthy diet, the regular consumption of water can help to prevent the onset of headaches and migraines. In addition to drinking plain water, another home and natural remedy for headaches and migraines that comes recommended is that of honey. Many headache and migraine sufferers report a decrease or complete elimination in pain when drinking a glass of water with a teaspoon of honey. A cold compress can also and should be used to help treat a migraine or a headache. A Ziploc bag filled with ice or a cold washcloth can be used. Although a cold compress is an ideal way to seek relief from a headache or a migraine, there are also individuals who claim that heat provides them with assistance. If you would like to try this approach, start with warm washcloths or towels around the neck and armpits. Those who have the option to do so are encouraged to sleep when they develop a painful headache or migraine. Although sleep may not provide permanent relief, the temporary relief is still preferred by many. Even if sleep is not possible, like if you are a parent who is at home with your child, stay in a dark room. Light can often complicate a headache, especially a migraine. This can make the pain much worse or even unbearable for many. For that reason, those suffering from migraines are encouraged to limit their exposure to household lights, sunlight, television, and computer screens. Headaches, especially migraines, can be debilitating. Some sufferers are unable to continue on with their daily activities. If this describes you and if you have tried the above-mentioned natural and home remedies for migraines without success, you may want to consider contacting a healthcare professional. As nice as it is to stay natural, it is important to be able to complete your daily tasks, especially if you are employed or a parent. So, if you learned something new today, then give this video a like and share with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe so you will be notified on the next helpful video.